Now go to work, bitch.
So lover, which way have you moved? It's been a while since I've had his groove. Cosmic love gave you something good.
Oh my god, so ratchet.
I've never been.
So you wrap it all up and take it. Suddenly it's all real.
Hey guys, welcome to Shield Vlog. We're about to see how well she plays tennis. We'll see if she's good or not. And if she can dab on the tennis competition. Let's check it out.
You're free now. You're all you have to give. The unknown.
Yes, Sheila!
You release, you give yourself away to the rhythms of the...
Spencer, did you win?
Yes!
What's no, left to do? To feel it all, you're alive. Life now to die is dust, nothing less or something more.
So we got rained out.
I'm at an all time low. I suck ass right now, but it's okay.
It's okay because we get to go back tomorrow. Brother and my mom borrow my car, and I've been waiting here for 20 minutes for them to come pick me up. You should take off your headphones.
No.
Please.
No.
Eeyo. Okay. Hey guys, what's up? Real quick, I just wanted to remind you that the iPhone 7 giveaway on my channel ends on October 31st at midnight. So this is your last chance to enter that. And also I'll be announcing the winners for that in a few days from now in a new video. So stay tuned for that. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love tennis. Tennis is life. I love my teammates, my co-captain, Aaron, Julia, my doubles partners, Lauren. They're amazing. Hopefully you got a glimpse of what life and tennis in high school is like. This is my last year playing high school tennis, so I really want to remember, so I thought I'd make this vlog. Comment on it, like it if you liked it, subscribe. And if you're wondering why I look like I'm about to go to a dance competition, it's because I was just taking some art reference photos and I needed to like cake this kind of makeup on my face so it shows up in the drawing. But also, fun fact, I have pink eye right now, so I'm not really supposed to be wearing all this eye makeup, but shh, don't tell anybody. All right. Oh, it's like 1 a.m. right now and I still have a bunch of work to do. Ouch. Good night, guys.